Championship Wrestling TV title match. The TV title on the line, challenging for the title at 230 pounds from Japan. On the left of your screen there, Tojo Yamamoto, and the current holder of the TV title from Union City, Tennessee, 221 pounds. On the right of your screen, Coco Ware. This will be a one-fall, 15-minute time limit match, and referee is Jerry Calhoun.
Really brought out the very best in Coco Ware when he got the confidence to win that after the win of that title in there. He surprised, well, all of us and everybody else when he won the TV title, and he has defended it on several occasions that you have seen. And today he is going against the tough Japanese wrestler, Tojo Yamamoto. Ware. It's one match where Coco's not giving away height, Dave, at least.
Right. He is giving away weight. He's giving away about, oh, I don't know, 15 pounds, something like that. Looks like he's giving away more than that. Coco's rather solidly built.
Yamamoto in a big chop, but he goes with a jab and a referee immediately right at him. Comes back with a chop.
Ooh.
Ooh, boy, right in the camera. Ooh. Tojo fired him out of there. I'm glad to see it's still working.
Got the limb cover, I think.
Coco having a rough few minutes. Right here in the opener of this match is TV Championship on the line. Referee Jerry Calhoun giving him the 10 count, but Tojo won't let him back in the ring, and that obviously cannot be permitted. Now he slips up under the rope. Tojo grabs him by the hair immediately and continues the onslaught. Up and down goes Coco. Yamamoto again fires Coco out. He really zings him through that second rope. And he's getting riot act, or whatever that act is, that Jerry Calhoun is talking to him about. And he nails Coco right at the throat with that foot, Dave. Huh.
2 minutes gone in the match. Remember, this is a short time limit. One fall, 15 minutes by special agreement.
And that's a bad 2 minutes for Coco Ware, as Coco has really been, here it comes. From behind, he went under the ring, rolled Tojo up, 2, 3, he got him. Woo, yeah, talking about maturing, you better believe it. He learning things other than just in the ring,
that's
in there.
Using that head, that's right.
When Tojo fired him out that second time, he went under there, and you know what? We were watching him here. We didn't say anything about it.